thought they were safe. They thought it was inaccessible. They thought it couldn't be stolen. They were wrong. The biggest art theft done in Second Life. Stolen. And $140,000 in cash.